The Maharashtra government on June 3 said it has planned a 5-level unlock strategy. According to a report, in level 1 of the unlock plan, that could come into effect in 18 districts with less than 5% positivity and below 25% oxygen bed occupancy, restaurants, malls, shops, public places and tourist destinations would be allowed to operate. The districts or cities placed under level 1 include Thane, Nashik, Aurangabad, Bhandara, Buldhana, Chandrapur, Dhule, Gondia, Jalgaon, Latur, Nanded, Parbhani, and Wardha. Under level 2 of the proposed unlock plan, section 144 of SRPC, which bars the assembly of 4 or more persons in public, would remain applicable in districts with higher caseload. The restaurants, gyms, salons and beauty parlors would be allowed to operate only at 50% occupancy in level 2 districts. In Mumbai, the partial curbs would continue even if the unlock plan is approved, as the city is reporting marginally above 5% test positivity rate and has been placed under level 2. The districts to be placed under level 4 include Pune and Raigarh. Under level 5 of the curbs, an e-pass would reportedly be mandatory for commutation. The unlock strategy by the state government was announced 4 days after Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray extended the lockdown-like curbs till June 15. News Desk.